important to quantify the reaction because as a clinician, that allows me to build a very effective elimination diet for the client. And I know which of those foods is the lowest reactive, and I can take those lowest reactive foods and build a very low inflammatory diet for the patient. And that gets rid of symptoms very quickly and allows the patient to feel better typically in about 10 days.